a carbon copy of your cat or dog. Tonight, live at 10. Soon, there will be a lab right here in Wisconsin that says it can clone your beloved pet back to life. Does it work? Is it ethical? The facts about pet cloning. Tonight, live at 10 on Today's TMJ4.